Well, here we are in January, and there's a few things about January you need to know. Number one, it's dark by the time you get home, just like it was all through Christmas. By the time I get home, get dinner in, whatever, it's dark out, and it's really not very convenient for shooting videos, let's say. And number two, the store is kind of slow. Business is slow. The mall is dead. And we're refixing, revamping the store, which is great. Gives me something to do. But to give you kind of an idea, on a couple of particular days at Christmas, what we did in sales in one day, we will duplicate at this time of year in 2 weeks. So it'll take 2 weeks to get all the sales that we got in one day at Christmas. So it's certainly a lot different. But I want to share with you, have you ever heard yourself say, oh, it's going to be one of those kind of days? You know what happens when you do that? You're looking for things to add to your little pile of crappiness so that you can prove to yourself that you had one of those kind of days. You know what? I'm going opposite of that. All day today, it's going to be a fantastic day, and I am looking for things that wrap myself around more positive stuff, so I am out looking, trying, working to find all the positives and wrap my life around them. That's the way you roll. That's the way you got to live your life. Don't be looking for the crappy stuff, folks. You can find it everywhere. It's easy. Challenge yourself. Have a fantastic day. And have it, just keep having more of them. Well, that wasn't really kind of the ending that I wanted. But anyways, have a great day. I'm having a great day. Plan on it. Be part of it. Make it. You can do this on your own. You don't need other people to make you have a great day. That's all to do with you. So, have a great day. Talk to you later.